The cuss on the stage? All right. As long as there's more than one that says yes, I'm good. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
No, no, no. I thought you guys were drunker than that. Knock, knock. Tijuana. Do you want to bring your mother to the gangbang? You know it will. You know the gangbang gives me such a thrill. When we were younger in our prime, we used to gangbang all the time. But now we're older and getting gray, we only gangbang once a day. Knock, knock!
Knock, knock!
Knock, knock! Gladiator!
Gladiator who?
Nicholas is gladiator before the gangbang. You know it will. You know the gangbang is me. Knock, knock! Wilma!
Wilma
finger do until I get a boner at the gangbang. You know it will. You know the gangbang gives me such a thrill. We were younger and in our prime, we used to gangbang all the time. I. Your mother goes down on Iraqis. Sing us to the verse. Worse than the verse. Waltz me around by my Willie. There once was a young man from Brighton. From Brighton, who said to his girl, "You're a titan." He said, "Bless my soul, dickhead, you're in the wrong hole. There's plenty of room in the right one." Your twin sisters do cartwheels on doorknobs. Sing us to the verse. Where's the verse? Waltz me around by my Willie. There once was an Irish drunk named McSweeney. Who spilled some gin on his weenie. Not to be uncouth, he added some vermouth and said, "Here you go, bitch, it's a martini." I won't tell you what he used for the olives. Sing us the verse. Where's the other verse? Waltz me around by my Willie. We're gonna get to that one. You just wait, sir. That guy's premature limericking right here. There once was a young girl from Dallas who used dynamite sticks as a phallus. They found her vagina in North Carolina, and one of her tits was in Dallas. Your mother licks bird shit off stop signs. Sing us to the verse. Where's the verse? Waltz me around by my way. This guy's made for Nantucket, but I got one for this guy first. Oh, by the way, I just want to let you know that the decibel meter has gone down, so I can sing more of these. There once was a hermit named Dave who kept a dead whore in a cave. He said, "What the hell? I got used to the smell. Think of the money I save." Your grandmother douches with Drano. Sings to the verse. Where's the verse? Waltz me around by my Willie. All right, this one's just for that guy. In the only obstructive view seat in Willie T's. Good choice. There once was a man from Nantucket whose dick was so long he could suck it. He said with a grin as he wiped off his chin, "If my ear was the cunt, I would fuck it." Drunk Nicholas doesn't have that problem. Sing us another verse. Worst in the verse. Waltz me around by my way. There once was a young man from Liverpool who found some red spots on his tool. He went to the dock to have a look at his cock. He said, "Wipe off the lipstick, you fool." Your mother does push-ups in a cucumber patch. Sing us the verse. Where's the other verse? Waltz me around by my way. to leave the boys alone at the gangbang. You know the gangbang is me. Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Eileen!
Eileen, who?
I lean her up against the wall and have a gangbang. You know the gangbang is me. Such a thrill. We were younger and in our prime. We used to gangbang all the time. But now we're younger and getting gray. We only gangbang once a day. Ladies and gentlemen, here's a song that got me banned from the Hog's Breath. This is why I gotta play at this place. A lot of people ask you to memorize a lot of words to sing along with their songs. To sing along with this song, you only need to know 7 words. I was on TV just the other day. They said there's 7 words I cannot say. I just looked him right in the eye. This was my reply, and I said, shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, motherfucker, tits. 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 I sense there are some people not singing along. Maybe it's going too fast. Is that the problem? Or is that it's Sunday and it's church day? It's too fast. I'll tell you what. The remedial class here in Key West, just yell tits at the end. Can we do that? Shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, motherfucker. 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 Last night I was on the radio with a panel of experts discussing the things they know. They were talking about Oedipus, sex, and turds. Wouldn't let me use my 7 words, which are shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, motherfucker, tits. 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 The Middlebrook was out in his garage trying to fix the starter on his Dodge. But it dropped on his foot when it fell out. And 7 words came flying out of his mouth. And Don screamed, shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, motherfucker, tits. 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 Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely and talented Mr. Jack Mosley.
Is there any question as to why this man won Entertainer of the Year at the Trop Rock Music Awards this year? This man deserved it. He got it. I thought I deserved it, but that's another story. What have I got to follow that shit with? Oh, crap. Sam, help me out. What do I got? True. Do what? Where's Don?
You can hide, but you can't hide for long.
Here's what I'm going to do.
I see you. Get up here.
You owe me.
We
I showed up in Detroit with a scar on my head, if you will remember, where I fell out of the car in Cleveland. You can't make this shit up. All right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do this song for you guys, and then we're going to bring Mr. Don Middlebrook up here. But if I could get your attention for just a minute, if I could get everybody's attention for just a minute. I am a part of a group of singer-songwriters called Drop Rock Musicians. We have Mr. Sam Dessler here, who has done more for this genre than anybody I have ever met. And I love you, man. And I don't know what I did to piss you off, but would you just let me back into the fold?
I don't even know.
I'll write you a pretty song. I'll write you a drunk song. I don't care. I can do them all. But if you are a follower of Trop Rock, you know that we lost one of our biggest members this year. Jim Morris has been down here in Key West for so many years, and he's done such a great job. So I'm going to do this one for you, and then we're going to bring Mr. Dunn.
We're all done.
You think I'm done?
John Adams was done. Bob was done. We're all done. Get your ass up here.
All right. So I'm going to do this one, and then I'm going to do a bunch of others. Because I can't get my buddy Don Brook. But I'm going to work up here to do one song. What, by me or Don?
No.
All right, here we go.
We had a few more songs. They ain't did that yet. All right, but this is a serious song. And we ain't kidding. This is a serious song.
So I'm going to send this song out to Jim Morris, Hugo Duarte, and all the other guys who we've lost this year.
DJ Jeff.
And the last 5 years.
Troy.
DJ Jeff. DJ Jeff. All of them.
Guy Clark?
Yeah. I get so tired of being left behind. I've lost so many friends of mine who gave their all for the sake of the song. Now they're gone. They gave their hearts many years ago to make people smile and tell them something maybe they don't know. Yeah, they give it all for the sake of the song. Saying, Dan, what took you so long? He'll write music for the angels. Even God might sing along. But those who gave their all for the sake of the song. We're not famous. The world don't know our names, but there's a certain few out here who do. And through you, our lives were changed, so we'll give it all for the sake of the song till we're gone. saying that what took you so long. We'll write music for the angels. God might sing along with those who gave their all for the sake of the song. You go in, Jim, I'll see you again, but only the good die young. You both know my style, so it might be a while, but when it's all said and done, you'll know we gave it all for the sake of the song. Saying, man, what took you so long? We'll write music for the angels, and even God might sing along with those who gave their all for the sake of the song. You know we all gave our all for the sake of the song. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. What else you want to hear, boss? I don't even remember that. No, we're not even going to go there. You want something? All right, here we go. Well, them boys from Oklahoma roll their joints all wrong. Too damn skinny, way too long. When I ain't a holder roller, so I just use a bong. Boys from Oklahoma roll their joints all wrong. Texas got some damn fine weed. They smuggle it across the Rio. It's that Mexican breed. Yeah, they're exploiting cheap labor, but that's a Texas creed. Boys in there in Texas got some damn fine weed. Yeah, them boys from Oklahoma roll the joints all up. Too damn skinny. Way too long when I ain't a holder roller, so I just use a bar. Boys from Oklahoma roll their joints all wrong. Now them boys in Colorado, they got trouble growing their weed, cause them alligators are mean. Try that again. I'm gonna go back around on this one. Yeah, them boys are Colorado. They'd rather pan for gold. Days are too short to grow and seasons too cold. Yeah, they just as soon smoke something somebody else who rolled. That's what I've been told. I've been told them boys from Oklahoma roll the joints all wrong. Too damn skinny. Wait! I hold a roller, so I just use a bar. The boys from Oklahoma roll their joints all around. Now them boys down there in Louisiana, they got trouble growing their weed, cause them alligators are mean and they ate up all the seeds. But on the bayou tonight, by the light of the full moon, you could go out and pick you a sack full of shrewd jammy boys from Oklahoma. Roll the joints all right. Get down.
did it.
Way
get out when I ain't a holy roller, so I just use a bar. Boys from Oklahoma roll the joints all around. Yeah, them boys from Oklahoma roll the joints all around. Too damn skinny. Way too long when I ain't a holy roller. So, I just use a bong. Don't bogart that joint, my friend. Pass it over to me. You've been holding on to it, and I sure would like a hit. It's all going to pop, like it or not. That's all I know. Sorry.
He tried to learn it, but then he got into his bowl.
And then I never smoked a bowl and I forgot all about it. That's what we do around here, right?
Whatever you got,
whatever you got
left,
really do not want to do that song.
Whatever you got left.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure, honey?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Because this song's going to be about you.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, all right. You gave him fair warning.
This is not going to end well.
It will end dreamwise. Didn't start well either.
I haven't played this one in a while. Give me just 1 second. There's a blonde in a Mustang cruising in the left lane, yakking on her telephone. Fucking 90 miles a minute, 90 miles a minute, talking about the telephone. And the traffic that's behind her stretches out behind her, but she never looks back there. Do I really have to do this? Alright, here we go.
Just to the chorus
one. Traffic that's behind her stretches out forever, but she never looks back there. She's pissing off the other drivers, but it really doesn't matter, cause the girl, you know, she just don't care. She's got a blonde attitude, but she knows that they have more fun. She's got a blonde attitude. Till the cows come home. She's got a blonde attitude. Yes, she likes the way it makes her feel. A natural, she's not the color. Comes from a box. It's the attitude that makes it real. She puts on that teeny little screen bikini, walking with her shoes in her hand. The girls are turning red, cause she's turning every head of the boys just because she can. Blonde attitude. waiting till the cows come home. She's got a blonde attitude. Yes, she likes the way it makes her feel. A natural, she's not the color, comes from a box. It's the attitude that makes it real. She's got a blonde attitude. Till the cows come home, she's got a blonde attitude. Yes, she likes the way it makes her feel. A natural, she's not the color, comes from a box. It's the attitude that makes it real.
Oh, honey.
Say, Jack.
I'm just saying.
Say, Jack, is that song available on any of your CDs that are for sale here tonight?
You know what?
I think it is. I think any of these lovely people could take that very album home with them tonight. At least I damn well hope so.
It's on one of these sons of bitches.
It's on one of them.
Okay, wait a minute. You're going to make me work for this, aren't you? You're going to make me work for this one. Tell you one more story about one more song that I've written. I was singing up in Wisconsin and staying with some friends of mine up there that live on Lake Michigan. And I've always been a huge, look, I'm a storyteller. It's what I do. Just, you know, I like to tell stories. And I've always been a huge fan of Gordon Lightfoot. And all the stories that that man ever told. And my favorite song by him has always been The Wreck of the Emma Fitzgerald. And I've loved singing that song for, well, since 1976. You can figure, you do the math. Because I'm not. But I was in Michigan. No, not Michigan. I was actually Wisconsin. Wisconsin, sorry, honey. I didn't mean to piss you off. I really didn't. I'm so sorry.
Hey, Wisconsin's near Michigan. Give him a break.
It's kind of close. You know, I'm from the South. I don't have all this shit worked out.
It's on one of them great lakes.
So, my buddy turned around to him and he goes, Jack, as much as you love The Wreck of the Emma Fitzgerald, I think you should try to write a sequel to The Wreck of the Emma Fitzgerald. And immediately I looked at him and went, have you lost your fucking mind? You want me to try and write a sequel to the most beloved folk song in American Canadian history ever? But you know what? I've got this weird brain, and when somebody plants a seed, it gets in there and germinates, you know? And I start thinking about shit. I took up the challenge. A year went by. I tried it. Didn't like it. Sucked. A horrible song. So you guys don't hear all of the trop rock artists that you come out and see. You don't hear 1/10 of the songs that we actually write. You only hear the best shit that we could put out there for you because we care about you that much. So the first pass came by, didn't like it, sucked, out of here. Year went by, another year went by, tried it again, didn't like it, out of here. And then a couple of years ago, I pulled out this old chord progression that I've been carrying around in my back pocket since about 1982 because I could never figure out what to do with it. and for some reason, the story came together. So I'm going to leave you guys tonight with a song called Sail On. Everybody, very, very much for coming down to Willie T's tonight and hanging out with our last night of Meeting in the Mines. Thank you for all of your support, for all of the Trop Rock artists that have been down here. The north wind blew in and shattered the lives of 29 families, and 29 died on that November night when Superior cried, "Nobody fights me," and gets out alive. And there in the darkness she lay in the deep, surrounded by others that Superior keeps in her deep water bosom, where lost sailors dream. But the Edmund Fitzgerald would not be left in peace. So sail on, Fitzgerald, into the night, where legends live on and fairy tales die. And all that remains is the truth of the dawn. So sail on, Fitzgerald, forever sail on. Lightfoot kept the legend alive, year after year, died after died. But no one could say what happened that night when the ghosts from the past and the future collide. Did she split up? Did she break deep? Did she hit a shoal? Or was it the seas? Or maybe it's just the questions we ask. Keep her from sailing into the past. So sail on, Fitzgerald, into the night, where legends live on and fairy tales die. And all that remains is the truth of the dawn. So sail on, Fitzgerald, forever. One last time, they dove on the wreck from the Edmund Fitzgerald. They rescued the Belle, the final salute and the final farewell to the ship and the crew. We all know so well, so sail on, Fitzgerald, into the night, where legends live on and fairy tales die. Of the dawn, so sail on, Fitzgerald. So sail on, Fitzgerald, into the night, where legends live on and fairy tales die. And all that remains is the truth of the dawn. So sail on, Fitzgerald, forever sail on. Sail on. Sail on. Sail on. Thank you very much. You guys have a great night. We'll see you next time. Look after your waitresses. Look after your bartenders, your waiters, your waitresses, whoever your service personnel may be, because ladies and gentlemen, trust me, therapy is not cheap.
Yay, the Willie Tees.
Love you guys. Thank you for letting me play here tonight.
Thank you.
Thanks for sticking around. First time, last time, second time, third time, 50 times. I learned to sail in these waters from Key Largo to Key West 27 years ago, and I have not stopped coming back since. I've been here, this is probably my 30th trip, maybe more, and I will continue as long as God will let me. I missed it last year because I had a massive heart attack, and I wasn't expected to live, and thank God I got it to beat those odds. And so I said, well, screw it, you know. I'm not going to sit at home and worry about myself. I'm going down to Key West and having fun. Yeah, I'm not really. But I'm having fun. That's all that matters. So, hey, if I died here, it'd be a great thing. Because about 20 years ago when I did my will last, I added that I would be sprinkled off Mallory Dock. So, it'd be cheaper if it happened here than if it happened back home and they had to send me here. I may have a few more years to go. Nice to see you. Enjoy. Safe travels wherever you are.
You should come back over here and have a sample of fucking.
You should park that motherfucker right there and we'll just double park it and load it there. That's what I think.
But then we'd have to move the motherfucker so we can go drink.
There's that. There is that. There is that. Well, I would probably enjoy doing that, but
tired.
But as we're heading out at 10 o'clock in the morning, I don't think I can do that.
It's on here now.
I know that. I got that one.
That is a living part of I Yeah. shit, this is going to be terrible. He's going to be playing to me and Gina.
No.
And like I said, people on the beach came in from the street. And these people,
I always laugh at the part that you got. Down there, and then, like, I was so pissed about this going out.
up here. He's a that's his band.
Jack, did you get one wrong? Rob who?
Yes, sir.
By the way, thank you very, very much for the discount.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Well, no, I don't.
That's only something I would have done.
Thank you. What is the tower in? Can you shut down?
Green Ferry.
Where's that at?
Well, to this first light.
Uh-huh.
Make a right, it's on the next corner.
Appreciate it.
They did finally say that. Okay, you know. They got an offer out there. How's that going? It's not even. They get double. They bought that house 4 years ago.
Oh, no.
Well,
you know, Happy Halloween.
Yeah, that's what I meant.